Wait. This man look like Conor McGregor. Matter of fact, this guy actually tried to impersonate Conor McGregor. It's a drug dealer. He was a drug dealer passing out business cards. The McGregor Enterprise. He tried to impersonate Conor McGregor. Who in their right mind would do something like that? This man have to be out of his mind, but allegedly. So let me know in the comment section what you think about this.